got your stinking Capitale. New work. Maybe get some of your Capitale. We've been doing too much killing of our own kind. Just what that lying Italian wants. So how about we work with someone this time? Jeb Phelps, a fine man, fine reputation. The gang you used to run with got a stash of your Capitale. Used to run with. Because they turned him in for the price on his head. Now, if you can find him, seems like you both got a reason to pay his old gang a visit. Makings of a fine partnership. Ain't that nice?
Driver, you know I'm gonna cut your throat, boy. And you, shotgun? Excuse me? Jeb Phelps. I don't believe we met, but I am a big admirer of your work. How about you get me out of here? Oh, you just made the best goddamn decision of your life. Now,
you want to make an even better one?
Rope one of them bodies. Drag it with us to Van Horn. Oh, we gonna bring seven shades of hell today, my friend. Now, I already see you're the type for it. See, we're gonna pay a visit to my old gang. It was them would hand me in. All for a measly bounty. Damn near the whole town was in on it. So now, damn near the whole town burns.
You keep your conscience out of this. And I see you right. I promise you that.
Do you see this? Every single one of those cock-sucking bounty hunters, dead! You picked the wrong man to double It's them! We got them!
Look at you die!
west of town. Take me up there, will you? Let me tell you this. There's some more of them double-crossing sons of bitches out there. And they got a hell of a stash. Money? That thing's worth more than money.
You stick with me, we'll find it. You got a rose of future ahead, me and you, my friend.